Umeme's Kampala Central Regional Manager Robert Mubiru was apologetic as he met the leaders of Kampala City Traders Association today and promised to listen more to their grievances over power shortages. The traders voiced their dissatisfaction with the quality of services offered by Umeme. Traders protested the two-day power blackout yesterday, which was caused by a fire that damaged the Mutundwe substation over the weekend.
We believe by Thursday we'll have some stability, but obviously the generation deficiency still continues, so that will continue. But if you notice, we've been trying to prioritize the center of town, not been cutting off center of town.
At the end of the meeting, Kasita Chairman Everest Kayondo was happy with the promise to supply power during daytime, a key demand by traders as Umeme examines complaints over unfair billing.
During the day, because most of the activity in Kampala take place during the day, and at night we can afford the darkness so that at least Kampala can keep dark at night because there is less activity.
It now remains to be seen if the Umeme City boss will keep his word of availing reliable power by Thursday next week.